Life doesn't make sense without you. The world is somehow fading. I can't accept it. Whatever it takes, I'll bring you back. I first met her when she came to the university for a lecture. She made the excavation of bones sound exciting to the students. It was fate. We soon realized that our hearts shared the same passion for archaeology. After that, our wedding ceremony happened so fast that we didn't even have a chance to invite anyone. She had no one to toss her bouquet to, but we were happy. We intended to travel across the globe on our honeymoon. Our first stop was to be in India. There, we learned of a theory of time and space travel attributed to ancient tribes. Our curious minds led us to the temple where the theory originated. We didn't mean to disturb the ghost creatures. It was an innocent mistake. It cost my new wife her life. It cost me everything. Everything went gray after my wife's death. And I couldn't find peace. Then I found the world's mystery shop and signed a contract. There, I found the information I needed to ease my pain. My close friends Rachel and Isaac helped in my research. We all lost people we loved and wanted back. We eventually came across a ritual that would allow us to manipulate time and bring our loved ones back.
Are you sure about this ritual? Don't get me wrong, I wouldn't be here if I didn't want to bring my penny back, but I have my concerns.
I agree. We're here to help, but I need to know exactly what we're looking for. We'll need the list of ritual requirements as soon as you find it. By the way, I found this. I assume it's yours.
It's written here that the ritual can break space and time. I would break anything to get Penny back. That car accident was so unfair. She deserves better.
I held my fiancé in my arms as he succumbed to his disease. I'd give anything to hold him again. So we need an amulet of time, an amulet of space, and a book of forbidden magic. Sounds easy enough. We'll find them together.
I can't even express how much your help means to me. My life is meaningless without my wife. If the ritual is what it takes to bring her back, then so be it.
Thank you for getting me out of there. I'm afraid this place won't let me go that easily. Let's find Isaac and move on. We have a ritual to perform. Isaac was just here before the attack. We'll probably find him up there. We can't give up now. We can free Isaac and bring back the people we love. We cannot fail.
place is awful. I'm not even sure I want to do this anymore. Just get me out of here, and let's go.
Thank you.
I'm sorry about what I said. I wasn't thinking straight. I still want to do the ritual. Besides, I took a trophy from the trap. It might come in handy.
We'd work more efficiently if we split up and found the amulets on our own.
We'll search the other rooms and meet up if we find anything useful. How did you get here? We went through quite a maze to make it here.
That's not even the point. We found this and we have no idea how it works. Maybe you can shed some light on it.
I really hope this doesn't lead to a graveyard. In books, it's always a graveyard. The good news is that there's a secret passage here. The bad news is that it requires 4 crystals to open it. They're probably somewhere around here, though.
This passage should lead us to where we need to go. If I'm right, that thing will help us find the crystals. Try waving it in the other rooms to reveal them.
This place gives me the creeps. Just like in the book, that stone arch must be where time and space will be broken. I hope this works.
We're just minutes away from seeing our loved ones again. Let's not waste any time. This was by the arch, but it's empty. I'm sure you'll know what to do with it. It's working! We're going to get them back!
What have we done?
We have to stop them!
Thank you. We were so wrong.
No, we weren't. And I'll make it right.